Vincent van Gogh, foresee the future of art. In 1889, he signs himself in here, a mental institution, St. Paul de Marceau, just outside Saint-Rémy-de-Provence, in southern France.